single Sundown X12 with the Pioneer GM-D9601 rated at 1200 watt RMS at 1 ohm, and sooner or later I'm going to be putting a Taram Smart 3K 3000 watts RMS at 1 ohm, 300 amp fuse holder, and right now currently I have a 100 amp fuse holder, so therefore with a new amplifier I should be getting more power, moving my